Joao Fonseca, a tennis player born in 2006, won almost $58,000 in prize money at the Rio Open but was unable to collect it due to an NCAA rule preventing players from earning more than $10,000 in prize money,